Research, yes. Mrs. Eisel, Head of Administration. AITIS Principal, Mr. Kevin. The PTA Leadership Committee. Students and their families. Faculty and staff. Alumni and friends. On behalf of everyone at the Asian Institute of Technology International School, I am pleased to welcome all of you to our 2014 Annual and Graduation Day. Today is one of those memorable occasions when we get to celebrate our children, their talents, perseverance, and accomplishments. Indeed, they all have earned this day of recognition and celebration. We are proud to present to you today our graduates from the grade 6 class. And for the first time in AITIS, which makes the celebration unique of the first of its kind in the history of our school, we shall be graduating our kindergarten students. As our students and graduates reach an important milestone and move on to more challenges, we would like to acknowledge and honor all the parents, families, teachers, and staff of AITIS who have played an important part in the growth of our students. With that said, we would also like to especially thank the hardworking members of the Annual and Graduation Day Committee, headed by Ms. Mega and Mrs. Nirja, for organizing this important event. I would like to quote Dr. Norman Vincent Peale when he said, "Not what is finished, but what yet remains to be achieved is the emphasis of graduation day." How appropriate, therefore, to call graduation a commencement, for it is not an ending, but a beginning. That is why this year's theme encourages to hope and reflect and move forward. Together, we dream, we reach, we achieve. However, before we move towards the next chapter, let us look back to the wonderful moments we have shared this whole year.